Yeah.
Koala Man, hello. We're still on Uncharted 4. Koala Man. I think chapter 19, G-Pudding. 19 or 17, I don't remember exactly. Final part of the game. Ah, it's a Vlad. It's a Vlad. It's one. Yeah, there are many more Vlad Saber Machine. Who knows?
Caven.
Oh yeah, and by the way, guys, I don't know if you've seen it. No, that's no glory. Nothing, no gain. We've passed 500 followers on Twitch. My lovely, lovely people, so there will be a celebration. Not now, but soon.
Did I mention, my dear Watson?
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
That's what she said. Literally.
Crap. Okay.
What? That was weird. I literally had to bang, do this with my controller to get the flashlight working in the game. Grivix was right about what, Koala Man? Vladimir or Vladislav? No, it's just Vlad. It's not short for it. It can be short, but in my case, nope. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. I don't consider it like my personal achievement or anything. It's all because of you wonderful people. You guys being here and making this possible every day. I don't do anything interesting or special or anything like that. I'm just here playing games and having fun with you guys. So I'm happy to see that people have responded by clicking that follow button. Yeah, but that was last week, Koala Man. Last week, he said during that week. It was close. Close enough, yeah. I'll give it to him.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Deroin, congratulations, my friend. Everybody, make sure to click on the link. Uh-oh. To... Come on, game.
Any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. There.
Follow twitch.tv/Deroin. Help him get to 1,000 followers as soon as possible. I won't do any cosplay. I would be really bad at doing cosplay.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew.
Well, when I say celebration, I'm thinking maybe we can have a long stream. I don't know yet how long, but 8 hours or more. And maybe have some giveaways to do during said stream. But I need to check exactly when I can do it. Sector! Yeah. What the... What? There's like no... Oh! Jesus, like, yeah. Wait, Nate. What the hell? Okay, maybe I can lift Elena up? That's not an option either. Okay, this is not a way to go. Can't climb on that. This is like the only thing. Whatever it is that I have to do. Ah, what?
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Find another way.
I did find another way. It's game. Sometimes.
Oh no. Just hold out a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Ow. That's my head. Hello?
Over here. Over here.
Yes, that was what I wanted to do.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romance.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Sector.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Go this way.
Careful.
Is this the way we came up? I don't know. Doesn't look like it. No, it's not. Okay, good.
Whoa.
What the hell is this?
What?
This is creepy.
Are those just... Those are just arms. The hands that stole from me. I was sure about it.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
Need a hand? I've got a bunch. We got a bunch of them. Oh God, those idiots and their explosives.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets.
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, No one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Hey, Lena's awesome.
Welcome to the Bone Zone.
Yeah, it looks like Avery was really confused. He didn't understand what getting a boner means. So he got all of the bones on the island together and he just was wondering why it's not working.
You okay?
Oh my god.
I think so.
Who farted?
What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Right, watch
oh,
your step.
Call him in. I Me? Think it's
You're
longer
the one
than
on
that.
It.
Duplo,
Fine.
Hello, welcome to the stream.
Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Oh god. Not the artist, hello.
Crap.
No! Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
I know someone who streamed it, Koala Man, and I think he had something like 10 to 12 hours in that game or something.
Yeah. Well,
you can go to
what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
YouTube.com/AlaskanSavage, I think. Is that I? Raid 2006.
I found a shortcut.
Victor.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Trying to be optimistic here.
All right.
Oh, here we go. I was gonna say, Elena is kind of like a dead end, lady.
Jesus.
The hearts that hardened against me.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles.
Avery, you sick son of a... What the hell was wrong with this guy?
Are you all right?
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
Goddamn Avery and his fart-filled mummies. Duplo, good one. Yeah. Confirmed. It's just the name, guys. It's a completely brand new take on the franchise. New characters, new setting, no connection to the old one. It's going to be something like a combination between System Shock and... Dead Space.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
Oh my god. Digi, hello! Simple, because Bethesda wants a new franchise. Koala Man. Yeah, he never gets sick. I know, he never gets sick, he never gets arthritis, osteoporosis, a bad back, or indigestion. Doesn't even get gas.
For Christ. Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Well, stop breathing.
Fine, I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Oh god, I thought it was gonna go boom.
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Man, Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Oh. No, Deroy. No. That's not true. We've had it since. The early 90s. Deroy. Sector. No. Okay, so. There was the original Prey, made by Human Head Studios. And then they announced Prey 2, presented a demo for it, a video for it at E3. A lot of people loved it. It had nothing to do with the first game. It was about being a bounty hunter in a science fiction city in the future, gadgets, a lot of those things. Then Bethesda said they canceled that game because it did not meet quality standards. And when Arkane Studios did very well with Dishonored, they also got the task, okay? They were tasked by Bethesda to make another Prey. But Arkane, I guess, and Bethesda decided to completely forget anything that Human Head Studios did and start with something new. What? No, come on. Those guys are idiots, Deroy. Don't listen to them. A lot of people are stupid and don't understand anything about the European Union. VAT is higher now, that's true, but... It fluctuated a little bit. None of the artist says, getting into my PS Vita more lately. Oh, PS Vita is awesome, man. You can play a lot of... PlayStation 1 classics on that thing, which is completely awesome. And this is a completely pointless room in the completely pointless dungeon. And it's easy to blame, just throw blame around. A lot of people just don't understand. If you can imagine, there were people saying that my country, not just my country, a lot of people from other countries were saying the same thing, that...
Well, we're back on the trail.
Oh, the European Union is to blame for the fact that we are all in an economic crisis. Like, you guys are idiots. It started in the U.S.
You calm down.
It's a little thing called globalization and the global economy. There's no longer such a thing as borders from an economical point of view. When cars made in the UK are made by Japanese companies, when, I don't know, Colgate, which is an American company, has products made in China and things like that. You know what I mean? When Intel builds processors in, Puerto Rico or... wherever, when my keyboard is made in Malaysia or something like that, you can understand that. Nothing is as straightforward as borders anymore. And that's it about political discussion.
There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Let's get back to... Whoa. Why is this part of the cave darker? Those are dead soldiers. These guys are like freshly dead. The one that Elena is kind of squishing Elena is squishing that guy's balls under her foot. Whoa. Have some of that. Shut up. You bore me. Ah, crap. Almost had it. Koala man. Good one. Don't worry, guys. Whoa, whoa. Ammo for this, baby. Yes.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
Painting three, nice! Oh, my cover! My cover! Ah, Madia J, hello, welcome. That's a good one, Amayrod. What the? Who's shooting at me with something really, really powerful? I'll blind fire a little bit. I'm out of ammo for that beautiful thing. Dude. You gotta go! What? Drake almost killed his wife. Confirmed. Their marriage has never been the same since he threw that grenade at her. Oh, Oh boy! Ew, I know. I've let the people in chat know that I have a feeling that you and Hacker are cooking something up.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
Whoa! The price of DG! The price of what mod? Is that a mod for The Witcher 1 DG Dork? That's amazing. Maybe, says Iru. Nice one. Sit down! Elena's going ham, baby! She's kicking ass! That was so cool. She went after this guy and kicked his ass. She's like, you dirty bastard. Okay, like a DLC, okay. Awesome! I have yet to play any of the Witcher games for like... I played only 10 hours of The Witcher 3 and that was on stream. When I did a 10-hour release stream on GOG. Twitch.tv/GOGcom, baby.
Appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
No guts, no glory. No guts! Mummies, get it? Mummies, no guts. Vanilla Kitten, hello, welcome to the stream. How are you? Long time no see, I think. Yeah, action. The mouse that spoke
ill of me.
I
hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Droin. Yep. Well said.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Jesus Christ. I don't know what they say in English, Vanilla Kitten, but congratulations. Congratulations on that. That is amazing news. I hope you and your freshly faced new husband are happy together. Or significant other, it doesn't matter. I hope you guys are happy together, and I hope you have a long and beautiful life together. I wish you both all the best, and I don't know, may your days going forward be full of warmth, happiness, and togetherness. No guts, no glory, no pain, no gain. Nice. Wait.